The song form called Tumri also uses the classical rag as a basis. And Kishore Amunkar sings one now using rag Pahadi. This is more chromatic than the rag we've just heard, and the singer uses the unstable intervals to highlight her story about a woman lost without her love and apprehensive of the dark night and approaching thunderstorm. The Tumri uses a time cycle of 4 beats.
Thank you. Oh.